Hi, girls. How are you?
Oh, my God.
So who are you?
We are the fourth power from the Philippines.
Wow.
Hi.
Hello.
Nice to meet you. So who put the group together?
We are sisters.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
And you all live in England?
No.
We flew all the way from the Philippines.
No.
Just to be here.
I'm excited.
Oh my God.
And how does it feel being up here now? Good?
Yes, this is
we're like floating in the air.
Like a dream come true.
Hi, I'm Aileen.
I'm Irene.
I'm Almira.
I'm Selena.
And we are
Fourth Power.
Happy trip.
Now we just arrived in the airport and now we're going inside.
We started singing as a group since 2001.
We've been competing in different places.
Some people saying, just give up, you're not gonna make it. And we're like, no, we love this.
We love X Factor.
UK.
UK,
and our ultimate dream is to perform in front of Simon Cowell.
Hello, we just arrived here in Heathrow.
Yay. Now, we're living our dreams. We just can't believe it's happening.
We're here in London.
Oh my gosh.
Family in our home, we're eight. We really wanted to make our parents proud, especially mom, who is always with us.
Who's your mom?
Hello, mom.
So lovely to meet you, darling.
Are they good?
Yeah.
Yeah?
I'm proud mother.
Oh, there you are. Oh, bless you.
We want to do our 200% best today. I really hope they will like us and
our performance.
Cross fingers.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Yeah.
You just absolutely took Wembley's roof off.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
You know what's funny? You came on, you're so demure. The music kicks in, you all turn into four little bad girls up there, and it blew my mind.
It's like you're monsters, but like minute monsters. The passion, the voices, and the attitude, and I was just like, I want to be their sister.
You love to be.
Yeah!
Wembley, what just happened? This is going to blow up this, all around the
this
world.
This audition has just changed your life.
Yes.
Thank you so much.
Oh.
We get people saying it's the British X Factor, you know, should it just be open to British people? And I've always said we welcome talent from all over the world.
Yeah.
And you are incredibly welcome. In terms of first auditions, this is probably one of the best I've ever seen. Can I ask, why the British X Factor?
Because we wanted to see you.
Well, apart from me, what else?
We wanted to see Queen Elizabeth.
I could arrange that. Nick, yes or no?
You're my favourite girl band, so yes.
Rita?
You're sick. It's a yes from me.
You are badass, and it's a yes from me.
Fourth Power, you have the biggest four yeses we've ever given. Gonna blow up.
I can't believe what just happened.
This is an impossible dream, but now it's happening.
I'm like, really? No,
no joking. Okay.
There we go.
My mum and dad split up when I was really young. The difficult thing for me was the fact that my mum and my dad didn't have any sort of relationship for my entire life. I went off the rails, especially at school. I used to get, you know, suspended, thrown out. I ended up like sleeping rough sometimes. So I volunteered myself into foster care. I didn't want to be involved in any of the arguing anymore, I just wanted to get away. So initially, music was a coping mechanism.
There's times when I've listened to some of his music and the lyrics are so... there's some deep stuff in there, you know? And there's times I feel, you know, have I done enough? Did I do enough?
One day I had to just go, stop behaving like a child and grow up.
He put a lot of his feelings and his emotions and his anxieties into his music.
I'm really nervous.
Yeah, I'm pretty nervous, yeah. Today is the first time my mum and dad have been together in 22 years.
We all decided prior to coming today that regardless of whatever has gone before, we were just to move forward. And today, really, it's been James that's brought both sides of the family together.
All right, James, we're going to go through onto stage. Do you want to grab everyone? All right, guys, we all ready, yeah?
Yeah.
Fantastic. Follow me.
Talisa.
Sorry, it's a no from me.
Four no's.
Thank you.
On you go.
No.
Yeah.
Today could change everything, and I hope that I can really, like, set myself free from any worry and do the best that I can possibly do.
In 3, 2, 1.
Hello. Hello.
What's your name?
I'm James Arthur.
James Arthur. Where are you from, James Arthur?
I'm from Middlesbrough.
And how old are you?
I'm 24.
Do you have anyone with you here today?
I have a lot of my family here today. In fact, my mum and dad, who don't speak normally, are speaking for the first time today, which is great.
Wow.
Which is
cool.
So, yeah.
So they're here. They came together to support you. Uh-huh. So they must really believe in you.
Yeah, I guess so, yeah.
Well, what are you going to sing for us today?
I'm actually going to sing Talisa's song, but it's my own version of the song. I'm going to play my acoustic guitar, if that's okay.
Yeah,
that's all right.
Have you heard an acoustic version yet, T? Have you heard anyone do one yet?
No, I'm not doing an acoustic.
I'm looking for a crutch. I'm looking for just any girl, just for a touch. I let my angst out, I let myself go. And when I let myself down, I swag it out. Baby girl, I'd like to dance. But I'm just looking for a brief romance. What's wrong with that? I'm young, forgive me. I live fast, die a legend. Oh, Willie, yeah. Forgive us for what we have done. Cause we're young, we're young, we're young. Oh, we're young. Oh, we're young. Oh, we're young. We're young, we're young, we're young. Forgive us, we're young. Forgive us.
Just see you just get lost in that world, and it's just you, the microphone, the guitar. Best audition of the day.
Okay, James, we sit here all day and we watch lots and lots of people stand on this stage, and 99% of those people, I sit there and go, okay, we need to change this, we need to do that, they need to try this. If anyone dares touch what you do, because it's so good. You should be very proud today. That was a fantastic audition. Well done.
James, you're a real original, and I think from today on, your life is totally going to change.
Dad put their differences aside. I came on this show and people were like, why did you come on the show? And I said, I'm looking for an artist to inspire me. And that's exactly what you did today, was you inspired me. And that's because you sat on that stage and you bared your soul to us.
Thank you so much. It means everything to me. It means the absolute world to me. Thank you.
Okay, let's go to a vote. Gary?
James, it's a yes from me.
It is a massive yes from me.
James, this is just the beginning. Yes.
Thank you.
James, rightfully so, you have four yeses.
One today.
Okay, been a long day, right?
It has been a long day, but I'm ready.
You know, but this, if you ever watched X Factor before, it often goes, it's the end of a long day, and our last contestant is silently waiting in the wings.
Yeah.
And you know what happens then?
Yeah, it either goes very good or very bad.
Yeah, one of the two. So tell me about you.
So I'm 21. I'm from Billingham in Teesside.
Yep.
I'm a car mechanic.
Yep.
And then obviously I sing a little bit as well.
And you live on your own?
I live with my mum.
Okay.
Just me and my mum.
Cool.
Oh, I love it. You say mum like me.
Yeah, she's my rock, so.
And what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Jealous by Labyrinth.
And tell me why you've chosen that song.
It means a lot to me for a different reason, I think, to how Labyrinth wrote it.
Which is?
I lost my best friend a couple of years ago. And I kind of interpret the lyrics in a completely different way.
I lost my best friend 2 years ago. He was only 18 at the time, and we were really, really close. We did everything together.
We got a call saying we had to go to the hospital because he wasn't going to last the day. And I know that was tough on Josh.
Sorry. The lyrics kind of say, I'm jealous that you're happy without me, and I kind of see it in the sense that I'm jealous that he's now happy in heaven, that he's moved on to a better place and that I can't still be with him.
Well, best of luck, Josh.
Thank you.
Come on, son. Come on.
I'm jealous of the rain that falls upon your skin. It's closer than my hands have been. Oh, I'm jealous of the rain. 'Cause I wish you the best of all. Told you when you left me, there's nothing to forgive, but I always thought you'd come back. Tell me all you found was heartbreak and misery. It's hard for me to say I'm jealous of the way you're happy without me.
That was a
you know what, Josh, honestly, wow. That was the most captivated I've been in all the auditions so far.
Thank you.
Excuse me, I'm sorry, I'm very emotional and you really touched me. I believed every word you sang. I kind of want to hug you.
I'll have a hug, I'll accept a hug.
Well done.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Nicholas.
Oh, Josh, that really got me right in the heart. I was completely transfixed. Like, I didn't want it to end.
Thank you. Wow. Thank you so much.
Josh, I'm going to kick this off with a very emotional yes.
Also, you're getting a yes from me, Josh.
Thank you.
I think it was awesome.
Thanks a lot. Appreciate it. Thank you.
He has three yeses.
Thank you very much. Thank you, Manchester, for your time. I appreciate it. Thank you.